There they go, back in stadiums, as shady spits his flow. Nuts they go, macadamian, they go so ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like pro, so he's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for broke, his cup just wanna throw, bro. Oh no. He ain't had my boss like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and they know rap will never be the same as before. Passing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passing and the flame is ignited, you can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a deep true villains who stand inside of the root truth spilling and spit true feelings until our two feelings come flying up out of our mouths and rewind it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that you got at me, how's it taste? Well, I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face, you ain't gonna have no face to save by the time I'm through with this place. So Drake, place so Drake.
Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die.
Now everything's good in my head. It's home and popping. Easy motherfucking E from Eastside, South Compton. Straight giving up the real on how a nigga feel. Talk that shit, motherfuckers, caps the peel. Laying low in the cut, getting high in the motherfucker. Niggas know what's up. I'm that gangster, gangster. Is that what they're still yelling? Nigga G to the C, sagging and bailing.
Live out the gun,
you know what I'm saying, Ren?
Yeah.
So I guess I'll die about that motherfucker then. So when I die, niggas bury me. Make sure my shit reads easy motherfucking E. And it's a fact, to be exact. My tombstone should read, he put Compton on that map. And that's how a nigga feel when I'm giving up the motherfucking real. Does it, you wish the fuck that you could do it? Got a 9mm, don't make me have to shoot. Who gives a fuck about the police? Cause I'm the main motherfuckers that bring the peace. Now let me know, how the fuck do you feel? Getting hit with the motherfucking real.